Good morning, students. Today we will be completing the question and answers of our third lesson, which is Manuskarf.
Write down today's date, which is 9-12-20, and underline it. Write down lesson number 3, underline that, Q and A. We'll be writing the question answers. So question number 1. Why is W H Y Y is Manu M A N U Manu trying on T R Y I N G trying on on her H E R her N E W new D R E S S dress question mark. Why is Manu trying on her new dress? The answer for this question is Manu is trying M-A-N-U Manu. I-S is trying T-R-Y-I-N-G trying on her new dress O-N on H-E-R her N-E-W new dress D-R-E-S-S dress because B-E-C-A-U-S-E because it is I-T it I-S is her H-E-R her birthday B-I-R-T-H birth D-A-Y day birthday the T-H-E the next day N-E-X-T next D-A-Y day full stop. Manu is trying on her new dress because it is her birthday the next day. Question number 2. Where does W-H-E-R-E where does D-O-E-S does Manu go to play? Manu M-A-N-U Manu G-O go T-O-2 P-L-A-Y play question mark. What happens W H A T what happens H A P P E N S happens there T H E R E there question mark. Answer Manu M A N U Manu goes G O E S goes I N N T H E the garden G A R D E N garden to play T-O-2 P-L-A-Y play full stop. There she T-H-E-R-E there S-H-E she doesn't D-O-E-S doesn't D-O-E-S N apostrophe T doesn't notice N-O-T-I-C-E doesn't notice her favorite scarf H-E-R her favorite F A V O U R I T E favorite scarf S C A R F scarf slipping away S L I P P I N G slipping away A W A Y away and A N D and then T H E N then comma comma lying L Y I N G lying O N on T H E the ground G R O U N D ground full stop. Manu goes in the garden to play. There she does not notice her favorite scarf slipping away and then lying on the ground. Question number 3. Why does W-H-Y-Y D-O-E-S does Manu M-A-N-U Manu leave L-E-A-V-E leave the scarf T-H-E the scarf S-C-A-R-F scarf O and on question mark. Answer Manu leaves. M-A-N-U, Manu. L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. The scarf on. T-H-E, the. S-C-A-R-F, scarf. O-N, on. Because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because. It is. I-T, it. I-S, is. It is. Windy. W-I-N-D-Y, windy. And she, A-N-D, and S-H-E, she, is going, I-S, is, G-O-I-N-G, going, T-O, to, play, P-L-A-Y, play, in the garden, I-N-N, T-H-E, the, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden, full stop. Manu leaves the scarf on because it is windy and she is going to play in the garden. Question number 4. Why does W-H-Y-Y-D-O-E-S does Manu look M-A-N-U Manu look L-O-O-K look at the gift A-T at T-H-E, the, G-I-F-T, gift, in surprise, I-N-N, surprise, S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E, surprise, question mark. Answer, Manu looks, M-A-N-U, Manu, looks, L-O-O-K-S, looks, at the gift, A-T, at, T-H-E, the, G-I-F-T, gift, in surprise, I-N-N, S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E, surprise, because, B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because, the gift has the, T-H-E, the, G-I-F-T, the gift, has, H-A-S, has, Manu's, M-A-N-U, apostrophe S, Manu's favorite, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E, favorite, red scarf, R-E-D, red, S-C-A-R-F, scarf, tied, T-I-E-D, tied, around, A-R-O-U-N-D, around, I-T, it, full stop. Manu looks at the gift in surprise because the gift has Manu's favorite red scarf tied around it. Open page number 35 in your readers. Read this passage. Aarti is Manu's best friend. She is getting ready to go to Manu's party in the evening. She has a big book of stories as a birthday gift for Manu. It is in a brown paper bag. Aarti wants to wrap it in a red color paper. She knows that red is Manu's favorite color. She can't find any red wrapping paper. Aarti is sad. Aarti leaves for the party with her mother. On her way, she sees a scarf on the fence. Mummy, she says, look at the scarf there. It looks like Manu's favorite one. Now imagine you are Aarti. Now rewrite this story. This is your homework. You can start with this sentence. I am Manu's best friend. Now you have to think of yourself as Aarti, as in Manu's best friend, and write what you will be saying according to this passage. So take the help of your parents or siblings and complete this.
Now for your homework, you have to finish writing the question and answers and the comprehension passage in your class books. Thank you. Bye-bye.